Cleveland's own Fox 8 News.
And good afternoon, everyone. Breaking news tonight on the Tamir Rice case. New video has been released on the case.
Cuyahoga County prosecutor released it late this afternoon. Our Peggy Gallick joining us live with more on this video. Peggy?
Right. The video is a view from another security camera that shows the November 22, 2014 shooting of Tamir Rice. Now, this video shows 12-year-old Tamir Rice in the playground area of the Cadell Recreation Center moments before he was shot by Cleveland police officer Timothy Lohman. Police went to the scene after a person called 911, saying a male was waving a gun. About 2 seconds after police arrived on scene, Tamir was shot. Tamir had an airsoft pistol that police say looked like a real gun. Now, Prosecutor McGinty says he is not reaching any conclusions from any of the evidence presented so far. He stresses it will be up to the grand jury to decide if any indictment should be issued. Now, the prosecutors also released another expert's opinion, which states the officer's actions were justified under the circumstances. Attorneys for the Rice family strongly disagree.
Certainly more to come. And once again, this case in the hands of a grand jury. Peggy, thank
Absolutely.
You.